March 15, 2015. This male, Newton Dashen, 3 years old, had black spots here, right, early on. For how long you had?
Half a year.
It is like a year.
Feels like something growing there.
Yeah, I think I did video last time. It's something similar to this.
Worse than this. A lot of red patches.
Yeah. This is the worst spot. Right? It's really good.
About how long? About
half a year, I think.
No, I mean, he was treated about 4 weeks ago, right?
Yeah, correct.
He did recover. And then you were saying that the whole lower part was white, lah.
Correct.
But now, when did these rashes appear again?
These
rashes here. When did it appear again?
I think last two days.
Wait, if you can hold him down. Yeah. Okay. This way better to see. Yeah. Only last week. Did he bite it or not?
He licked it.
Could be from his mouth.
Then he started scratching.
Scratching using the belly.
Then he scratch. So
using the leg. High leg.
High leg.
Yeah, using his this leg.
Scratch where?
Like that.
This lower part. Yeah. How about the ears? Has it recovered?
Not sure.
This one can help us to see.
Yeah, I don't know how to identify.
You tried to press like what you...
No, just check. I have pain. Oh, still painful, man. This side. Turn this side. So, do you put the eardrop or not?
Yeah.
Normally, if you press here, it shouldn't be painful.
Oh, but painful. He hits the eardrop. Always when we put the eardrop, he runs.
So, did, go, did the eardrop go in?
Yeah, it did.
So, not so painful.
This one is not
bad.
The other one is terrible.
Why only one side in here?
Yeah.
Maybe the same side.
Yeah, I think the same side.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see this side.
The other side.
Let me stand up first. Okay. One side he doesn't like it, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. He hates this side. Always I press this side.
Even when I put the eye drop, he don't let me put.
Yeah, he don't. This the side. Other one he lets put. Very weird.
Yeah, and this, there's this sound, isn't it?
No, that's a liquid. What do you put in? Not so painful.
The only thing like was your
meds.
So.
Yeah. Okay. Other than that.
That I was saying the.
The paws, right?
Yeah, he keeps.
Yeah, just now. Oh yeah, this thing. There's this growth here.
What growth is it?
It's like this pimple or is that on something? There's something growing inside.
Oh yeah.
You know it.
Yeah, then
you
keep.
It's a lump.
Then that time he keep biting. Yeah. Then I. Tried to pull it, it felt painful.
Yeah, it's a foreign body embedded.
Can tell.
Embedded in. So need to take out. Just take out, we'll do.
Yeah.
Okay.
Other than that.
And then the hands also, you have to lick his hands.
Other than that, this
the
side.
Hands is, no. This one is the growth, the rest is
not growth. It's embedded foreign body. Anymore?
No. Just that occasionally he will scratch.
No, the paws first. No, the paw anymore.
The paws, he like to lick.
Which one?
The more.
I think it's both. Sometimes he lick both, but most of the time he like to lick this one.
After going downstairs, is it?
After
turn upside down, turn upside down. This one
can say maybe a year.
Huh?
But we stopped the wet down. Issue. We use water to wet cloth.
That one is allergic to the chemical.
Yeah, we stopped there.
Totally.
The mesh part, this part is itchy.
Yeah, he keep licking, biting. But biting not really, licking. Like
only this one only, right? This paw only, right?
Hmm.
Huh? Only this paw?
Only this paw. Yeah,
actually
it's only
the right one, right?
Yeah.
And then the ear also right,
yeah.
Mm. Yeah, the ear also. So this could be related.
Oh.
No, I mean he came scratching the ear also.
Oh. Right? With the hand.
These two. So I would suggest shave board and check for new wounds. So. Here we will do the irrigation again. It's probably something deep has dropped in. Which can come out. Other than that.
Other than that,
the back side
should be fine.
Inner side. Do you press or not?
Yeah.
I'm sure how you do.
Okay.
And then come out. Shouldn't be already.
No. Okay.
Because you do.
Okay.
You didn't do lah. No, he didn't do.
No. 1 week.
You didn't do.